Fucking eight. Y'all having a good time? All right. You ever get so high you have to go stand in the corner for about 3 hours? This one's about that. It's called Fuck with Northern Lights. To the tube of the resonated album. This one's called The Chronolith. Oh, We have a new album out called Left Hand Pass. Available over there, of course. This song is from that album. It's about a serial killer named Richard Chase. He used to drink people's blood. And he also sold weed. Motherfuckers were selling, buying weed from a guy thinking about drinking their blood. This is about that. It's called Integrity.
You
weed jams? All right. We're going to take you to the Beneath Grow Lights, Thou Shalt Rise album. We're going to take you to the weed planet. It's called Where the Kind Live. To your car by a psychopathic killer while you're trying to smoke weed. It's called Skull Full of Bongus.
Come on. Thank you.
You're not scared of some old school death metal, are you? I know you're not. I can see it in your eyes, your bloodshot eyes. How many of you smoke weed like 100 times a fucking day?
This song is about smoking weed for all eternity.
It's called
Immortal Pipes.
Disposal on the baggie.
This is our last song. But first, we have a special guest. You may have met him before. You can smell him. Nog man, 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 man. Nog man, man. Nog man, man, man. Hey, Nog man, you have anything to say to these people?
Token Lounge, let's get fucking lit!
You heard it here first. This was called Experiment Horticulture.